time to open you up.
Dynamite!
chef says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch. Whoa, quite a schlep. Guess the Meridians didn't mind a little exercise, huh? Good thing I've got the whip. See up top. This way, come on!
Coming! Here that I killed them. A billion lives to power a machine. Should it comfort me that they will thrum in its heart forever? Perhaps oblivion would have been kinder. It would have been for me, at least.
Go on, give it the key, like the last one.
Happy to help.
Thank you. Another one down. Tango spotted.
I'm a bad egg, and I can't hurt.
Ah!
smashy smashy.
Virtue. Huh. Guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus. Not bad. The decorative Feu statue's close. We gotta hurry.
Serving up fresh, huh?
Bring it, Gary!
Negra the Fea statue. Oh boy. Once you offer the key, better hold on to your keys to. Told ya!
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, Fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too. Lilith, you might want to come down and see this.
On our way. Tanis, is it working?
Tanis!
Whoa.
Connected, but it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening.
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
Holy baloney! Look at that!
Tanis, you alright?
Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit!
Pandora's closing!
Alright! It's working!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tanis!
On it!
This is it. You know what to do, Killer.
I'm with you, Vault Hunter!
End of the road, superfan! For you, anyway. When Troy and I were kids, we'd stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars. Brightest in the galaxy, Troy always said.
Starlight! Don't do this!
So we left this place behind. Went to Pandora to become Vault Hunters ourselves. We'd open the Vault of Vaults and become the biggest stars in the galaxy.
Irene, listen to me. It won't end the way you think it will. Trust me.
They seem so small now, our dreams. Not befitting a god. Now I'm gonna devour every last star in the universe, one by one. Until nothing shines. Gone.